We're going to have strong, incredible borders, and people are going to come into our country, but they're going to come into our country legally. They're going to come in legally. We're going to build a wall. It's going to be built. It's not even, believe it or not, it's not even a difficult thing to do. And by the way, for the people of New Hampshire, where you have a tremendous problem with heroin and drugs, you wouldn't even believe it. You see this place and you say it's so beautiful. You have a tremendous problem. The first thing always that they mentioned to me, Mr. Trump, please do something. The drugs, the heroin, it's pouring in, and it's so cheap because there's so much of it. And the kids are getting stuck, and other people are getting stuck. We're going to end it. We're going to end it. We're going to end it at the southern border. It's going to be over. And we're going to work, and we're going to work really hard to get those people that are so addicted off the habit. We're going to work like hell to take care of the situation. It's a huge problem in New Hampshire. It's a huge problem all over our country. We're going to have borders again, and we're going to work with you people to help you solve that very big problem, and we'll get it done.